Hello, peeps. I'm a little bit late doing this. It's nearly 2 o'clock in the morning, but obviously I'm not asleep, so I can do it. So, trying new things. This time, spam, chopped pork and ham with black pepper. Because obviously, everybody's had spam. I mean, well, I say everybody. Who knows? Maybe if you've been vegan 24/7. 365 days a year for all of your life. Maybe you've not had spam, I don't know. I'm generalizing, so screw you. I mean, I'm joking. Joking. Don't screw yourself. Oh, do it, sorry. I mean, if that's what gets you off, I don't fucking know. I'm just babbling at this point. Let's get on with it. Wholemeal bread. Or wholemeal. Wholemeal. Well, you're not going to get away anywhere with half wheel. Just imagine all this choice material you'd be missing out on if I didn't if I edited it all this. I know. Shut up and fucking get on with it. I know. I will. I will. I'm gonna take that off now. I wish this were a little bit easier spreadable. I'm bloody fridge, but whatever. And if you leave it out too long, it goes off bad. So it's like you're juggling when to bloody bring the take the butter out of the flora. I'll call it butter. It's buttery. So here. One slice done. Do the slice. Obviously. Course, I know this is going to be pretty dry, so. Well, not dry, but you know what I mean. Or if you don't, I don't care. I'm joking. I do care. I know you didn't come here to get abused. Oh, that's that done. So, that goes on there. This goes away. And here it is. I'll use a knife. Here is the chopped pork and ham spam with black pepper. Oh, that's a bit of a thick piece. I'll put that in the middle. One more piece should do it. That means I've got three pieces left. That should make another sandwich later on. So I'll put that in the fridge for now because I don't want it to get too dry, obviously. And here we go. Ooh, that's a bit thick, like me. Spam with black pepper. Not bad at all, that. Ah, look. That bruise is pretty much just down to just the brown bit now. So that's nearly gone. And when I slammed the needle in the other day, that's almost cleared up. Those two injections are almost cleared up from the hospital, so. It's almost like it didn't happen. But it did. I wasn't happy about it, but no. Just tasty. Is this limited edition or not? I know. Very nice. The pepper's just right. It's not overpowering, not underperforming. You can taste it, and it's there, and it's. So there you have it, spam and black pepper. Very, very nice. Obviously not a vegan, obviously, but don't forget to like, share, subscribe, hit the bell in the corner if you want notifications when I pop up, and leave any suggestions you want, more any comments or any abuse, it's up to you. And I'll see you later. Peace.